Hi friends, hope you all are doing well. Right now I am here at Tang Lang La Pass, which is located at the height of 7582 feet. It is the third highest pass in India as well as in the third highest pass in the world. Could you believe, man, it's a severe tilt here. This pass is known for bad weather, storm and windy climate most of the time. You can just see behind my video, look at the mountains. Simply unbelievable, man. Look at that. Superb, man. Look at that. Unbelievable. Look at the beauty. We have already crossed Rohtang Pass, a very famous pass in India as well as worldwide. It is located at the height of 13,050 feet. After that, Baralacha Pass, which is located at the height of 16,020 feet. Then Lachungla, at the height of 16,620 feet, and this is the highest, you can call it the third highest pass in the world, which is located at the height of 17,582 feet. Man, could you believe this? Look at the height. Unbelievable, man. Simply amazing. As we know that just like Nathula Pass and Rohtang Pass are very worldwide famous passes. We have seen in many Hollywood and Bollywood movies. We have already read it somewhere and we have already heard it about it. Rohtang Pass is very also known for its bad weather, windy and storm climate. That's why Rohtang Pass in Hindi, it means heap of dead bodies. Hindi mein Rohtang Pass ka matlab hai laashon ka dher. Because of bad weather and windy and stormy climate, lot of accidents do take places on regular basis. That's why it's got the name laashon ka dher, heap of dead bodies. Unbelievable, man. Simply unbelievable. I could not find the words how to say and what to say. Look at the view, man. Simply unbelievable. After reaching here at this pass, Lachungla or Baralacha or Rohtangla or Tang Langla, one can feel headache, nausea, or you can say that illness, because of the extreme severe height. But believe me, friend, after reaching here, one can forget all his illness, headache or nausea, because of the beauty here. This beauty can mesmerize anyone. So one can easily forget all his pain and suffering. And this beauty can makes you relive, rebirth or reincarnation, I can call it. Simply unbelievable, man. So enjoy the video. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Like it, share it. Take care of your health. Thank you.